Hola, everybody. Hola, amigos. Hola, amigas. You know what? Buenos días. Good morning. I am so happy. Yo estoy muy feliz. Un momento. ¿Sí? ¿Sí? Oh, perdóname. Perdóname. I forgot to introduce you to mi amiga. Les presento a ustedes mi amiga Jael. Jael la llama. Jael, diga hola. Hola. Ok, un besito. Gracias por besarme. Ok, ya basta. Está bien, ok. Ok, está bien. Every day we come together, we are here to learn el español and to practice our English language skills so that we can leer, read, and speak and communicate in a bilingual way. ¿Y qué significa ser bilingüe? O Jael, ¿sí? ¿Qué significa? Oh, when you're bilingual, that means that you can speak in more than one language, that you can speak in dos lenguajes, en dos idiomas. So let's go ahead and get started with our morning song. Hey, hola. Hello. Buenos días. Pause. When we say buenos días, everybody, buenos días con la salida del sol. As the sun rises, that means good morning. So when you hear me say buenos días, I want you to estirarse. Ay, estirarse bien los brazos. Stretch out those arms and be thankful. Empezamos de nuevo. Hola. Hello. Buenos días. Good morning. And then we'll shout, good morning. Buenos días. Hola. Hello. Buenos días. Good morning. ¿Cómo estás? How are you? Yo estoy bien. I'm well. Let's slow it down un poquito más despacito. Hola. Hello. Buenos días. Good morning. ¿Cómo estás? How are you? Yo estoy bien. I'm well. Muy bien hecho, amigos. Jael, ¿cómo estás tú? Oh, gracias for asking me, Jael. Yo me siento muy bien. No, no, no. Estoy feliz. Sí, mi nombre es Jessie Feliz. Yo me llamo Jessie Feliz. Sí, y también estoy feliz. I can have the last name of Feliz and also feel and be feliz. Do we know what feliz means? Jael knows. ¿Qué significa feliz? Has anyone ever heard of Feliz Navidad? Feliz Navidad. Or have you heard around someone's birthday people say, cumpleaños feliz? Yeah, feliz significa happy. Muy bien hecho. Gracias. Un besito. Ok, está bien. Gracias, mi amor. And so yo estoy muy feliz. I am super duper happy para estar aquí con ustedes. Ok, vamos a empezar. Hola y hello. Everyone wave and say hola. Hola, hola y hello. Ok, continuamos, amigos. Everyone wave your hand. Wave your hand in the air and wave it like you just don't care. Everyone wave your hand. And everyone say hola. Hola. Hola means hi. Hola means hello. And guess what? La H es silenciosa. H is silent in español. Eso significa en English, digamos hola. Digamos lo siento, hello. En español, digamos, hola, les enseño, mis amores. Aquí les enseño ahora. Ok, bueno. In English, we say the H sound for the letter H. Hello. Pero en español, la H, shh, la H es silenciosa. No se pronuncia. We don't pronounce the H. So in español, the way that we say hola, we write it H-O-L-A-L-A, H-O-L-A, hola. And so even though we write, escribimos la H, yo voy a poner una X sobre ella. I'm going to put an X over her because we do not, no se pronuncia. We don't say hola, hola, amigo. No, digamos O, O, Hola. Everyone wave to a friend and say, hola. 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 And if it's a boy nearby, you look to the chico and say, hola, amigo. Hola, amigo. What if you want to wave to a girl? You say, hola, amiga. Look at a chica nearby and say, hola, amiga. Hola, amiga. Muy bien. I'm going to practice this now with Jael. Jael. Now, Jael can't wave, but she'll nod her head to say, hola. Hola, Jael. Hola, amiga. Hola, amiga. And so we could say, hola. That means hi. So maybe when tú estás en casa, when you're at home, and maybe you see the postman or the postal worker, and he or she is bringing the mail a su casa, right? And so when you see them, you can wave and say, hola. If it's a chica, you can say, hola, amiga. If it's a chico, you can say, hola, amigo. Pero, stop. Pare, pare, pare. Se me olvidó. Perdóname, Jael. You didn't remind me. Okay. Un besito. I'm so sorry, Jael. Gracias. I'm so sorry. Lo siento muchísimo. Stop, stop, stop. When the sun rises con la salida del sol, and it's early in la mañana, right? And you estirarse las manos, you stretch your hands, y tú te sientes bien, right? You have to be thankful. ¿Sabes que algunos niñitos que están en casa están enfermitos? Are sick? Or they can't get out of la cama, they can't get out of the bed. Or maybe they're feeling afraid right now. Or maybe ellos están tristes, cualquier cosita. O quizás no tienen comida para comer, cualquier cosita. Es muy importante cuando llega el sol, con la salida del sol, buenos días, and you get out of bed and you stretch, look around a la izquierda, a la derecha, a la izquierda, para arriba, para abajo, look around and just pause and be thankful, agradecido, because there's some amigos in the world que no tienen cama, ni comida, ni nada. Entonces siempre queremos ser not just feliz, sino más bien agradecido, thankful, okay? Ahora continuamos con la lección. So, we always went con la salida del sol, with the rising of the sun. And we could say, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, would you please shine down on me? Gracias, sol. Gracias, señor solito. Ok, continuamos. Wave to your friend and say, hola, amiga. Hola, amiga. But hey, what if you are at school? O en la guardería, at daycare, en la escuela preescolar, at preschool, o en casa. And now you meet someone por la primera vez. You're meeting someone for the first time, and you want to introduce yourself a la persona nueva, right? You're thinking about introducing yourself. You look at her, or you look at him. He or she looks back at you. And you want to introduce yourself en español. How would I introduce myself en español? Me speaking to you all, I would point to myself. Everyone point to yourself and say, yo, yo. Point to yourself and say, yo me, yo me llamo. Repitan, chicos, yo me llamo, yo me llamo. Yo me llamo. That's how you say my name is. So for me, I would say to Jael, hola Jael, hola amiga, hola Jessie, hola, un besito. Okay, she always want to give me besitos. Okay, gracias, mi amor. Yo me llamo Jessica. ¿Y tú cómo te llamas?
Me llamo
Jael. Okay, buenísimo. Yo me llamo Jessica. What did you say your name is again? ¿Cuál es tu nombre? Okay, Jael, gracias. Un besito. Mwah. Oh, she loves to give me besitos. Go ahead and give a besito. Aire. Aire. O si tú estás en casa con tu familia. A tu mamá. A tu papá. Yo me llamo. Yo me llamo. Let's go ahead and look at how we spell that. Again, everybody, point to yourself. Point to yourself. Por favor, point to yourself. Pointing to myself now. Y repite, por favor. Yo. Me llamo. Yo me llamo. Yo me llamo. And then include your name. So for me, I would say, yo me llamo Jessie Feliz. Yo me llamo Jessie Feliz. Now it's your turn. Can you say, yo me llamo? Es tu turno. I'm pointing for you. Now it's your turn. Go ahead and point to yourself and say, yo me llamo. Yo me llamo. Yo me llamo. Yo me llamo. And include your name. And unless your name is Jesse Feliz, I shouldn't hear you say that. You should be saying your name. So if I were LeBron James, right? I would say, yo me llamo LeBron James. That's me imitating his voice. Or if I was Michelle Obama, I would say, yo me llamo Michelle Obama. Or if I was Beyonce, yo me llamo Beyonce. Because maybe she wants to sing her name. Everyone, one more time, say it with me. Yo me llamo. Yo me llamo. Muy bien. Yo me llamo Jessica. ¿Y tú? ¿Cuál es tu nombre? Excelentísimo. So once you meet someone, and now we want to be safe porque estamos en la pandemia. We're in the pandemic. We don't want to tocar la gente con la mano y los dedos. Too many germs. And so when you're meeting someone por la primera vez and you want to say nice to meet you, digamos mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Amigos, repitan mucho. Like a cow goes, moo. Jael, you are, tú no eres vaca. You are not a cow, Jael. So you do not go moo. No, no, Jael. Tú no eres, tú eres llama. You're a llama, como la llama, llama rojo pijama. Okay, ¿me entiende? Okay, un besito. Gracias, mi amor. And so we say moo, like a cow, pero tú no eres vaca. We say mucho gusto. That means nice to meet you. So let's go ahead and say mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Mwah. That means nice to meet you. Everyone, let's try it again. Moo, like a cow. Moo. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Muy bien hecho. Mucho gusto means nice to meet you. I like to even do Wakanda when I'm greeting people in la calle. Para que I'm not like touching their fingers and they're not touching my fingers. I don't have to get out a sanitizer, you know, or before that. So we just go Wakanda. Or you can greet them con el codo with an elbow. So I'm going to do Wakanda. Do Wakanda conmigo. Okay. Everyone repeat after me. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Muy bien. Guess what, amigos? There's another way that we can communicate. Using el lenguaje de señales, right? Using sign language. And every country engages in sign language in a different way. Well, if tú estás en México and you're meeting someone for the first time and you want to say nice to meet you or mucho gusto, but perhaps a person needs to visually see you say the word because they cannot oírte, they can't hear you. So this is how we say nice to meet you in Mexican sign language. Everyone grab, you're grabbing a lot of something. You're grabbing something grande, right? So everyone say mucho and then go like this. Gusto. Mucho gusto. Nice to meet you. Mucho gusto. How cool of it if you can say it in tres idiomas and three different languages. Let's say it in English. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Muy bien. Or we can say it in Espanol. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Muy bien. Or we can say it in sign language, Mexican sign language. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto. Well, once you meet someone and you say nice to meet you, it kind of would be un poco mal educado or mal criado if you don't respond back and say, same here, nice to meet you too. So the way that you respond when someone says, you take your two pinkies, and you say, igualmente, bring it together. Like, I'm here, you're here, I equally feel the same as you. So I'm going to say, mucho gusto. And I want all of you to respond back and go like this. Igualmente, same here. Okay, let's try it. Muy bien hecho, perfectísimo. Y les enseño cómo se escribe igualmente. 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 Nice to meet you too. Well, I have to say to all of you amazing people out there, learning español en casa con tu familia o en la escuela preescolar o en la guardería in your daycare. I want to say to all of you all, mucho gusto. Nice to meet you, and I hope you join me next week. Yo me llamo Jesse Feliz. Practice your español. Remember, every morning cuando llega el sol, con la salida del sol, to stop. Look to your left, look to your right, look up and look down, and be thankful que tú vives en una casa, que tú tienes cama, a bed, que tú tienes comida, y que tú tienes agua, y que tú tienes familia. Okay, amigos, adiós. Ya, dígale adiós a ellos. Adiós. Chao. Adiós, amigos. Que tengan un día muy bueno. Chao.